Information on NASA's plans to use special devices to save $10 billion a year in diesel fuel. Halliburton moving chemists and engineers to its Houston location. And a report on how you can save money and energy by saving paper. This is the Daily Energy Report. Hello, and welcome to the Daily Energy Report for Friday, February the 19th. I'm Ben Lack, and I'll be bringing you top stories coming from the energy sector today. Leading off, special devices are being tested at the NASA Ames Research Center, which could save the trucking industry more than $10 billion a year in diesel fuel. The Lawrence Livermore National Laboratory and heavy truck and military vehicle maker Navistar Inc. have jointly developed devices that are designed to sharply reduce the aerodynamic drag affecting semi-trucks. Rolling resistance consumes about 30% of usable energy, and fittings these special devices into spots that produce the most severe drag, which is the trailer base, the underbody, and the area between the tractor and trailer, could increase fuel efficiency by as much as 12%. If proven successful, the devices would save 3.4 billion gallons of diesel fuel and 36 million tons of carbon dioxide emissions annually, which is almost equal to the amount of CO2 emitted from 4 1-gigawatt power plants each year. Halliburton has announced that they will be moving more than 150 of their chemists and scientists from their Duncan, Texas location to their headquarters in Houston. The plan is to better consolidate and coordinate the teams of chemists and engineers at the company's headquarters. Halliburton was founded in Duncan by Earl Halliburton in 1919. Then, the company moved to Dallas in 1961 and kept operations in Dallas until its move to Houston in 2003. The company expects the transfer of jobs to take about 2 years. And finally, a new report just released by J.P. Morgan outlines ways that companies can cut their paper use from their finance departments. In an effort to save millions of dollars and reduce tons of waste in the process, the report analyzed the impact of the collection of cash and receivables, processing disbursements, and storing the reports and other data, and recommends best practices for most effectively removing the need for paper. More than 5 tons of paper per year can be consumed from large financial departments, so removing the expenditure of using, for example, 500,000 pieces of paper per year can save an estimated $515,000 in expected overhead. Do you have questions or comments about what you saw on today's show? Please visit dailyenergyreport.com and let us know what you think. That's all the time that we have for today. Thanks for watching and tune in on Monday to check out the latest Daily Energy Report. Have a great weekend.